The news that university hospitals destroy 2,000 frozen eggs and embryos is incomprehensible. It's sickening. They refuse to tell us what happened. You want answers? Call me. I'll be there for you, and I'll make them pay.